Okay, going to try out a Keystone Trials. Alright, it's my first time through, not sure what to expect.
You die!
Okay, this is really easy. Wave number 12. Wave 13. Wave 14. Okay, it looks like I didn't click that fast enough.
Well done, champion.
Okay, now that I got my trial done, I'm gonna try out the Greater Rift.
Are you strong enough to survive the trials?
Dogs, gargantuan. Okay, there's the timer. Man, the density is not good.
Need more time. It both burns you. mortal.
But yeah, this is looks like a pretty close. You can see the skull on the timer.
Need more time.
And I'm cutting pretty close.
Not ready yet. Need more time. Needs more time.
Shit. That's not good. Kind of a dead end, and I didn't really look at the map. Level. Starting to lose. You can kind of see your progress. There's an hourglass. And a skull. And the skull needs to be higher. This shows my kill count.
Need more time.
Not a whole lot to kill. Better, I'm kind of ahead now.
The truth bans you.
Right, riff number our level number 4.
Not ready yet.
Yeah, those little purple balls. Put my timer faster. I think I left some of those behind before. I don't know where they were. Oh, and they freeze the timer. my. Gonna be great, but farming the keys in regular rifts, not gonna be fun.
Needs more time.
Nothing over there. See which gems we got. That's not a bad gem. I thought I couldn't get same one twice.
My name is Ash, and like Auric, I once served the ancient nothing. When the champions of ages past had proven themselves, I would attempt to improve the clarity of one of their gems. If you have a gem of sufficient quality, I can try to do this for you as well, champion. Let's see the gem.
Well, I don't have any keystones, and guess that's it.
I need to go back. A fine battle.
Alright, that was my first Greater Rift.